Well, she cut the deficit in half. 157. That last picture.